Dear children, today we are celebrating a National Science Day. The theme of National Science Day this year is Science for the People, People for the Science. So far as 75 to 80 science projects children has made. Now I invite science sir to speak about science.
On behalf of the great Indian scientist C.V. Raman, who won Nobel Prize in 1930 for his great still unchallenged work of Raman effect. On the same 90 years back, on this very same day, 1928, or February 28, he discovered a great principle of Raman effect, which is still remain unquestioned in scientific world. A number of other great scientists put forward theories which were later questioned by a number of scientists in worldwide part. But even after 90 years,
Good morning to all. Respected correspondent sir, principal madam, teachers, and all my dear students. The very best for your science day. All the best. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. So this is a natural tree and this is a polluted tree. Nowadays we are polluting all the things on our earth, such as industries, industry items, like this.
రైన్ వాటర్ రైన్ వాటర్
ఇండియా ఇస్ నాట్ ఇన్ టచ్ విత్ ది రెడ్ ఇండియా ఇస్ నాట్ ఇన్ టచ్ విత్
projects are going on. we are enjoying a lot. Our principal sir encouraged us all, so we done this project successfully. Science is a very importance to our life. Science is for our life. Science is our life. Life is our science.
National Science Day is celebrated in India on 28th February each year to mark the discovery of the Raman effect by Indian physicist Sir C.V. Raman on 28th February 1928. For his discovery, Sir C.V. Raman was awarded Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930 as a part of Day, National Science Day is celebration. We students of Nalanda High School warmly wishing you Happy Science Day to all. Thank you.